Torrents. Thunderbuss. Thunderbuss hurts. Treat. I do have range, so I can kind of just play back more. I need to protect him, though. Spirit damage hurts. I think so far, huh? Oh. What did he just use on him? Is that a hammer? No, they don't have hammers, so why did he get knocked down like that? Oh, it's the bow shot, right. Right, okay, that makes sense. That was kind of funny. To the bottom as he's looking that way and then gets knocked on his ass. Hopefully we can get a kill early again. Reap. Really missed everything. To be fair, he's missing everything too, so oh come on. That was close. Go T-Rex arms, hit him. Finally. That nicked him.
I'm cheering for the Blues as long as they keep winning.
Yeah. Yeah, I just want to make sure I get all the, you know, boss bombs out of the way so you can just, freely do it. So you can get all the XP on your Blunderbuss instead of your, you know, your Hatchet. Which I'm sure your Hatchet's probably already, you know, max level. So that's the nice thing about Hatchet there. That's about the only thing. Otherwise you got like T-Rex arms the whole time. So you make like a greedy play sometimes. Get away with it. I definitely didn't carry here. That was the dude actually landing his shots. They don't have a Void Gauntlet, do they? No, they might, because this guy's playing mage. It's kind of iffy. just got so many rolls, it's crazy. I don't waste my undying. It's weird that your undying doesn't refresh between rounds. It's kind of strong, so I kind of get it, but I don't know if I wonder if that's intentional. So you have to like play it a little passive if you don't have it. Damage. I don't expect the ice damage to do that much damage to me. That's crazy. Oh, he survived? I thought he died. I could have used my undying, damn it. My bad. I swear I saw a notification that said he died. Damn. Go, little T-Rex arms. You can do it, I believe in you. Rose was still alive. We brought it back. Did we win? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. No pressure. A lot of damage there. Pulled it back. That was pretty clutch. But when I officially played the live game, I played with some of my friends, and that was an experience and a half. If I could go back and re-experience that, I would do that in a heartbeat, because that was so much fun. But they all quit, so I don't have too much faith in my team here. A healer. I'm gonna hope that he just doesn't. I want that hurt. Don't want to listen to that. That's not good. But we don't do that. Thank you. That's unfortunate. Golden rapier. I want to kill him, but the healer is peeling so hard for him. I'm kind of in a bad position. Nice, he got a... Oh, I traded. I don't know what he was aiming at for that. Go my T-Rex arms. Thought that was in range. This. The crowd thirsts for more. Give us more. Away. God, the dude carried the living shit out of me. Oh yeah, I always wanted to make like videos for like routes and whatnot, because I love gathering in this game, but I was like too hooked on Star Wars, so I just didn't bother. But I said fuck it. It's a good idea. Oh, the wrong weapon. My bad. We get the main DPS down soon. As long as this guy doesn't die. Damn. It's really close.
another chance at glory.
Is probably one of the better rangers that I've had on my team. Rush, yeah, that's fine. Should have expected that. No. This is so ridiculous. The ability is just so crazy with the rapier. He is using a musket, so I dodged that but not fast enough. That was definitely a lot more fun than the previous games, I'll say that. This guy carried me though for sure.